The city of Jacksonville is working on a new study to help improve the quality of water around the city. Action News Jax's Alicia Taran Khan spoke with city leaders about a new product they're using to help reduce harmful nitrogen in the water and reduce algae blooms.
Jacksonville is one of the first cities in Florida to use MicroBlift, a formula with bacteria used to reduce the amount of nitrogen in stormwater. The city's Environmental Quality Division tells us the nutrients in stormwater ponds is a food source for nitrogen.
If we can reduce total nitrogen, we're hoping to make an impact on the river and see less algae growth in there, which we tend to see during the summer times.
Action News Jax told you last month that toxins from algae blooms can cause skin and breathing problems, which can flow into other waterways and contaminate them.
The city says they're adding a product to 9 of their stormwater ponds that'll act like good bacteria and eat up all the nutrients in the ponds.
The city is using the chemical in a 2-year study. In this video, you can see crews treating 9 ponds with MicroBlift. They'll leave 9 more stormwater ponds untreated. The city says if they see the reduced nitrogen they're hoping to see in 2 years, they'll use the MicroLift product throughout Jacksonville.
Normal stormwater treatment, you get about a 20% reduction in total nitrogen. We're hoping to see maybe around a 60% reduction with the addition of the MicroBlift product.
The city says homeowners can also do their part by cutting down on the amount of water they use on their yards and planting trees and plants that absorb fertilizer nutrients that could make their way into our waterways. Reporting on the South Bank, Alicia Taran Khan, CBS 47, Action News Jax.